Welcome back to Buzz TV. Before we get started, let's head on over to your pledge.
By myself, talking to the moon.
Good morning, LMS. I'm Grace, bringing you your school news for today. Today is day 3, Tuesday, October 18th, and these are your student announcements. If you're staying after school today and need to ride the late bus, you must sign up on the school G4 by 9 a.m. Want to nominate an adult at LMS for the Green Hornet Award? Nominations are due by the end of school day today. Access the form on the Quick Links tab or on the school website. Interested in playing a winter sport? Please check out the school website ASAP to learn more and to access the sign-up form, which is due this Thursday. 7th grade pretzel sales this Friday, 9th period at the middle stairwell. Wait for the pretzel ambassadors to come to your homeroom. Pretzels are $1 each and there is a max of 2 pretzels per student. No bills larger than 10, please. Don't miss out on your LMS Spirit Wear. The online Spirit Wear store is now open through Sunday, October 30th. This link is on the school website social media pages. Get your Spirit Wear today. Bills Club meets after school today. Crochet Club starts November 3rd and will be every Thursday, room 609. You do not need any materials or sign up in advance. Ms. Rob will provide you with everything. 7th and 8th grade boys basketball intramurals are October 27th, November 3rd. Everyone must have a signed form handed in. Join 6 trips to Blue Mountain with Ski and Snowboard Club. Check online to see Mr. Fisher for information or with questions. Submissions for the Veterans Day Roll of Honor form on School G are due by Friday. Zing orders for the upcoming Shrimp Fall Fest are due by November 3rd. Today's lunch is Buffalo Chicken Dippers, and tomorrow's lunch is Beef Burrito. That's all for your student announcement. Let's head on over to your world news.
Hello, LMS. It's Kira with your world news for today. A story was recently shared about a young boy named Isaac Winfield. This 11-year-old boy used all his birthday money to start a food bank which now runs from his garden shed. He started this idea back in 2020 when he knew people were in much need due to the pandemic. His mom, Claire, says, quote, "We'd always donated to food banks, and during the pandemic, he would take food parcels in the school which would be given to people in need," end quote. Although Isaac then moved to a specialist school that didn't run the same program, which caused him to be upset. But of course, the bright young kid followed with the quote, "It's all right, we'll give them food at my house," end quote, which is how it all started. His food bank is now constantly growing and open 24 hours a day in Redditch, Worcester. He also got nominated for a local business award and will plan to open a second food bank soon. What do you think about this, LMS? Now on over to your weather update.
Good morning, LMS. It's Juliana with your weather update. Today will be a high of 54 and a low of 33. Tomorrow will be a high of 52 and a low of 35. Now let's head on over to Julia with your sports news. It's Julia with your sports news for today. Congratulations to our cross country team for a great final meet at the Patriot Invitational in Bethlehem last Friday. Our girls team took 3rd place overall and our boys team took 2nd place overall. On the girls side, 3 of 17 LMS girls took places in the top 20 runners. Juliana Meyer took 1st place, Ella Kegley took 6th place, and rounding up the top 3 was Julia Murphy Peterson in 20th place. Following runners include Grace Nozzle, Samantha Ridenauer, and Ella Blazinski. On the boys' side, 3 of 22 LMS boys took places in the top 20.
Shaw Cook took fourth place, Brennan Stacks took fifth place, and rounding off the top three was Jeremy Sharpless in 17th place. Following runners include London Barrett, Matthew Sirignano, Kyle Gamler, and Will Fessler. Great job all on a fantastic end to the season. Moving on to pro sports, many of you are probably aware of the Philadelphia Eagles beginning their season with a 6-0 record. This is only the third time in franchise history that the Eagles have begun their season with a 6-0 record. This past season, Eagles quarterback Jalen Hurts threw two touchdown passes for 155 passing yards, sending the Eagles ahead to the Dallas Cowboys on Sunday night. The Philadelphia Eagles are ahead of the New York Giants by one game and the Dallas Cowboys by two games. What do you think about this, LMMS? Are any of you Eagles fans? That's all for me. Now on over to Jossie with your entertainment news. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. Good morning, Alma Mess. It's Jossie here with your entertainment news for today. It's been 8 years since Meghan Trainor has topped the charts with her songs like Dear Future Husband and All About That Bass. But now the 28-year-old pop star is giving us a new album with brand new tracks called Taking It Back. The album is set to launch on the 21st of this month. Meghan has expressed that the lyrics for this album are going to be powerful and talk about her experience with her new baby. Are you excited for this album, LMMS? Now let's head over to your segment.
It was irrelevant.
Alright, what's the best thing about Switzerland? I don't know, but their flag is a big plus.
Okay, I only know 25 letters in the alphabet. I don't know why.
That's so bad.
2, 1.
Okay, wanna hear my dad joke?
Tell me your dad joke.
Okay. Is this San Diego outside? Might be Chile.
Ready for the joke?
Mm-hmm.
Do trees poop?
No.
Yes, they do. Where do number two pencils come from?
That was bad.
That's not awful.
That's good.
It's good.
That's good.
It's progress.
That's good.
I'm
ready for prime time, baby.
All right, so my goal is to make Armin laugh, am I right? With a dad joke. Here we go. My parents said I was so bright they called me son.
No.
That's a laugh. Hey, you're laughing. Let the record show, Buzz TV Land, that the girl behind the camera is laughing.
That was so bad.
But you, wait, son. They called me son.
Why do ducks have feathers?
Why do you touch that? To cover their
butt quacks.
That's all for your Buzz TV today. Have a great day.
You like jazz? 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 You like jazz?